And we are also following breaking news this afternoon out of Charleston, where authorities say two women from Simpsonville died after being killed in a hit and run. The Charleston County Coroner has identified them as 20-year-old Lizzie Zito and 20-year-old Ariana Bambler. Authorities say the crash happened yesterday morning on Morrison Drive, and they say the driver left the scene. Right now, police are still trying to identify the driver.